OnePlus Pro R here. The box is pretty standard. As you can see, there's a bit of OnePlus branding at the top. Also, the one which we have comes in matte black finish. So I'm expecting a very subtle sort of design. On the back side, you can see a lot of other specifications that are mentioned. But we'll talk about them as we open the box and take you through what comes inside. It's a relatively new brand when it comes to TWS. But yes, we all know what OnePlus is capable of. Anyway, let's open the box now. And pretty simple packaging. As you can see here, there is that standard Neversettle text at the bottom, and you get the TWS right there. And the box is in a rectangular sort of shape, and it's a big box. It's not a very compact sort of box. The thickness is not there. I mean, it's not very thick. But when you look at the width, yes, it's quite wide. And both the buds are kept inside. It's the same design which we have seen on a lot of other TWS, starting from the Apple AirPods Pro, of course. One good thing is that these come with an in-ear fit, so that is good to see. Apart from this, you get few paperwork inside the box, one of which includes a quick start guide, and another one is a safety and a warranty card, so you can use it to understand the buds better. Also, there are a few ear tips inside the box. I think the two pairs, which means you can adjust the ear tips as per your requirement or your comfort level. There's also a USB to Type-C charging cable. So again, that's pretty much the standard case with most TWS these days. So you get that in the box as well. Now, in terms of features, the OnePlus Buds Pro come with 11mm dynamic drivers and are backed by Dolby Atmos support. They're also designed to keep the latency rate low. So anyone who is into gaming would appreciate that. So you get 94 milliseconds of latency while you're using the Pro gaming mode on the OnePlus Buds Pro. And there's of course Bluetooth 5.2 for connectivity. OnePlus has also used an adaptive noise cancellation with three different modes, so which are extremely faint and smart, so you can switch between the noise cancellation modes as well. In terms of protection, the OnePlus earbuds have IP55 resistance, which means that they can give you some sort of protection against both dust and water, while the charging case itself comes with IPX4 grade water resistance, so again it can also withstand some splashes of water. Lastly, you get about 38 hours of battery life on a single charge on the OnePlus Buds Pro, and the earbuds itself can deliver a battery life of about 10 hours. So with the charging case, you can get about 38 hours of music playback, and they also support fast charge, and there is also support for wireless charging. So any wireless charger which supports QI can be used to charge the OnePlus Buds Pro as well. So this was our unboxing of the OnePlus Buds Pro.